Hello, my dear viewers. Today, we're gonna discuss about the types of English. Yes, you hear it right. Types of English. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started. So, do you know there are four types of English? Number 1, spoken English. Number 2, written English. Number 3, broken English. And last one is communicative English. And now we're gonna discuss about them in detail. So first come to spoken English. Do you know what is spoken English? Well, all of you know that spoken is the third form of the verb speak, which means say something in order to express a feeling. So, spoken English means say something in English language to express your feelings or emotion. So, if anybody asks you that what is spoken English, so you can easily explain that spoken English is a conversational medium through which we can express our feelings to other in English so that one can understand our words and can respond to us. Conversational medium means baat karne ka ek madhyam. And now move to the another one, that is written English. So, in written English, writing is the medium and grammatical rules are strictly followed here. Good English is most wanted. And last one is, all the 12 forms of tense are followed. So, this is all about written English. Move to the another one, that is broken English. Well, broken English is a kind of halting or limping English. That means when you can't speak English fluently, that is called broken English. And the last one is communicative English. Well, in communicative English, communication is the medium. When you communicate to a person via phone, SMS, call, any social media app just like Facebook, WhatsApp, anything, whatever you can. That type of communication is called communicative. And if you choose English to communicate, that is called communicative English. So if this video was helpful to you or you like this video, so please do like, share and subscribe.